Right now, a massive fire still burning in Painesville Township. You are looking at a live picture of what is left of the three-story building that once housed Hardy Industrial Technologies. Firefighters are still on scene tonight as hot spots continue to flare up. They're waiting for them to completely burn out. Water and foam are working in some of the areas, though, tough to get to. That's why they are just letting it burn for safety reasons. Now, this is what it looked like yesterday when the fire started around 10 a.m. Smoke could be seen for miles around. The plant makes a type of animal feed used for using hydrogenated vegetable oil. According to the chief, about 20,000 gallons of that oil was involved in the fire yesterday. Now, essentially, it is an enormous grease fire. Tonight, officials tell us there is no reason to be concerned about toxic fumes, but a witness we talked to said he decided to evacuate anyway.
When I heard on the radio that there's a potential of an explosion, yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I was worried. We just rode it out. Actually, we all left yesterday afternoon about 4, and we didn't come back until 7:30, 8 o'clock.
Exclusive tour of where that fire started. That story tonight on News Channel 5 at 6.